This is Drew, vice captain. This is Macy, secretary.
I think it's important to have an anti-bullying club because we want to make this school bullying free.
And I told her that it doesn't matter what you look like. It matters what you look like inside, not on the outside.
Oh my gosh, what's up with your hair? I love it.
Thanks.
This was an idea born from students who wanted to have a club for kids to teach them how to get along better, how to be friendships, and to make that the prevalent behavior around campus. And I don't think you can beat things that are started by kids. It becomes so important to them.
I told Christine that she was the best friend I ever had, and that made her happy, and that made myself happy too.
If kids are getting bullied, it helps them know what to do if they see people getting bullied or if they get bullied.
I was watching TV, then the Friends for Chain bullying one came on, and we were also watching a TV show where a character got bullied. So that's when I thought that we should have one at our school, and I planned it, called Drew the next morning.
I was helping a teacher one day, and the phone was ringing. So the teacher told me to go answer the phone. It was Maddie. And she said, I want to start an anti-bullying club. And I said, okay.
I just am so impressed with the students who started it, that they took time to come and meet with me, and we had several meetings up front. We called them our business meetings, and I had them make a proposal. I asked them to get a staff member to sponsor them, and it was just impressive that our fourth grade students who started this could have that kind of an idea and put it into action and watch it play out. I think that really speaks volumes about what students are capable of, and we need to do that more often with kids. It's a great, great thing.
I just think it's fantastic that the kids initiated it and they've really taken control and ownership of it. And I think that it's really helped our school become more friendly.
The activities that we do gets more people to get to know each other. They get more comfortable with each other and they're not afraid to raise their hand.
We also do, we call this game Duck Duck Friend. When you tap the person on the head, you say something nice about them.
I'm most proud of that when kids come to this meeting, then they're not bored and they have fun and participate.
We're beginning to see people and hear people talk about kindness and using kind words. So absolutely, it's starting to make an impact already.
I used to see people being mean to each other, but now I see less of that.
Meetings that one or two kids can change a lot.